into the sewer? This is where we were supposed to meet, right? Is that writing on the ground? Something happened at Quintus Storage in the Black Streets. I need to go back. Help. Quintus. He just left this and ran? And what's Quintus Storage? Should I tell Minerva? Or should I ask around the Black Streets to find where this Quintus Storage place is?
Stardust?
What?
Stardust, please, I have nothing, but Murad won't give me any stardust. Hey, wait! You're an outsider! No!
Ow! You useless piece of trash! Good you are is as food!
Huh? Outsider? Looks like you're new here. Unlucky for you. You won't get away this time.
They really did all turn into stardust. Just like those animals affected by the magic outside the city.
Thank you.
voice is coming from upstairs. Did you mention Quintus?
Can explain everything. Just let me see Decimus.
No more chance. Decimus said, you gotta die.
Let him go!
That was a close call.
You're Quintus.
You saved me.
Good. I was sent by the adherents to ask you to uphold your word and tell me the whereabouts of the Shifting Stone.
Huh? The adherents sent you? So they brought in an outsider to help them. How strange. Please, tell me more, friend.
No, just tell me what I need to know.
Oh, that's... I see, friend. How can this humble servant be of service, friend?
Just tell me how I can get into their encampment. Leave the rest to me.
One more thing. I piled up some obstacles to block the war axe. You can just clear them as you go.
Dealing with Quintus up there, tell them to hurry back to me. And keep an eye out for signs of any outsiders trespassing on the black streets.
Got it, boss!
Hey!
tread carefully now.
Right hand of Lord Barad. Don't take another step. I don't know your connection to Quintus, but that's not important now. First, I'll kill you, and then I'll tear Quintus apart. Now die!
That was splendid! Decimus was just as powerful as Barad, yet you vanquished him with ease. If you are willing to do so, you could easily make quick work of Barad as well.
I didn't come here for Barad. My mission is to get in, get the Shifting Stone, and get back out undetected.
Yes, but with him out of the picture, you wouldn't have to sneak around. It'll be much harder to move around undetected, now that you've killed Decimus. It's better to have more options as to how you complete your mission. By the way, friend, I heard some information that I think you should know. This is as far as I go, friend. I'll only slow you down if I keep going. But don't worry, I'll try to stay here, if you need to retreat.
I don't do retreats. It's not my style. And even if Barad won't give me the Shifting Stone, I'll figure out a way to get it. Leave it to me.
Ah, you certainly are reliable. Then I'll await your good news.
Thank you. stone is for. I only ask because I received information that the Everest want to come and examine it.
What? Just who leaked its whereabouts to them?
We both know who did it. Anyway, they seem to be very interested.
Even if we don't infringe on each other now, they will covet this place sooner or later. Should we offer them the stone to maintain the current peace?
I think they might make their move after the war in order to weaken us.
I really don't trust the Ethers. What do you think? They even have a chance of beating the Archon?
Actually, I think their chance of victory is very high.
That's not good. But I've made my decision. If the Everest makes an inquiry, just set a price with them. The higher, the better. They may help me be rid of the curse, but if they want me to submit to them, that's a totally different matter.
Understood.
Hey, you! Yeah, I see you. Come in. So you're the one that's been causing trouble? A child? My, my. How impressive.
Hey, I'm not a child.
You know, I can't let you leave this granary alive. Not after you've killed so many of my men. But I am curious. What the hell are you doing here in the Black Streets?
I came here for something, but that's not important right now. What you've done here in the Black Streets is inexcusable. People are suffering while vile things run amok. And here you are pretending to be a king on a mock throne in a granary. People who live here are nothing to you but tools to exploit.
If you lost your damned mind, little girl, only a lunatic or a mindless brute would have killed so many of my minions. And you think you can leave without paying a price?
Looks like I shouldn't have stopped at your minions.
I've created order from chaos, ensured a means of survival, guaranteed safety and stability. And you just swing your sword at someone else's command, and you dare lecture me? I created a paradise in the Black Streets, but now I'll make your life a living hell. It's been a while.
Here you are again. Cut.